Kathy Hochul has signed legislation that will move some local elections to even-numbered years. This new law will move many town and county elections, which are normally held on odd-numbered years, to even-numbered years, so they align with statewide and legislative races. Hochul believes the move will increase voter turnout in important local races and may be more cost-effective for municipalities. She included one example where in 2020, 64% of eligible voters in the state casted a ballot. Meanwhile, in 2021, only 25% of eligible voters turned out for local elections. What won't be changed is elections for judges and offices in any city in the state, because that must be done through a constitutional amendment. However, Hochul supports amending those offices as well to one day align all election dates. The change does not come as a positive one for some North Country lawmakers. Congresswoman Elise Stefanik releasing a statement saying, quote, "New Yorkers of all parties oppose this blatant power grab, and trying to hide it during Christmas weekend is disgraceful. In 2024, Republicans will crush New York Democrats at the ballot box and put a stop to Albany Democrats' radical socialist agenda."